to be waiting our second show this evening and hope that while you were waiting the second show this evening, you have plenty of time exploring about Uluwatu Temple and read the information given about the dance, I mean the story. So now you just focus and concentrate to see the show that we're going to perform. Ancient, unique, and unusual dance. It is not accompanying with music, instrument, or orchestra like others dance, but the dancers, I mean the characters in this performance, are naked and surrounded at least by 50 bare-breasted men. Wow. Yeah, I could hear the girl who was screaming, there must be single then. So bare-breasted men. So probably they may surprise you as well, because some of them with tattoos on their bodies, but don't worry, and believe me, they are not bad boys. So bare-breasted men with movement and configuration while chanting, singing, and yelling the word chak 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 during the show. That's why it's well known as Kechak dance. And the Kechak dance that we're going to perform this evening entitled Ramayana, one of the great Hinduism holy epic, with basically telling and remind all of us in good spirit. In this story represents by Lord Rama, forever overcome bad represents by the wicked giant King Rahwana. And actually Ramayana story tellings about the endless love story between Rama and Sita, and Rama's struggle and effort after the abduction of Sita by wicked giant King Rahwana. In part of the performance will be shown as well how the naughty white monkey Hanuman, in his mission to save Sita, with his magical power come out of the fires after being burned, after being fired by the demon troop of King Rahwana. It is welcome. We love you. This is how we will enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for being to be with us, for all we have enjoyed our visit, especially.